Hi, this is Lori from Homeopathic Nuts Mini Homestead, and this is
David.
And we are about to put up our first Premiere1 fence for our chickens. Hopefully we're going to keep them safe. So here we go. Go ahead, Sunny. Get the stuff out of the box. So I bought the kit. We've got 164 feet of poultry netting, 4 posts, and the energizer, which I'm not going to hook that up today. We're just going to get the netting up. I got a prior engagement I have to go to this evening. No professional by me, by any means. Alright, so far so good. Yeah, you just pull it up there.
Is the connector supposed to be at the bottom or the top? We might have this upside down. No, we don't.
No, it's not upside down. It can't be upside down. It has spikes on it.
Well, no, I'm talking about this one.
Yeah, no.
I don't know. I thought in the video it was on top.
Okay, now we need to try. So far it is looking pretty easy set up. It's a little heavier than I thought, but hopefully I'll be able to handle it. But I am going to go ahead and say goodbye for now while we finish routing out our fenced area. We'll be back.